courage. And incidentally, Pericles was written by Shakespeare.
Right.
Oh, well, look at this little fella. Pull his string and he says, what? Must I hold a candle to my shames?
Sorry to bother you, Geoffrey.
No, Richard.
Here's a daisy. I will give you some files, but they wouldn't.